Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to trade the Dow. We'll try to see all the 30 stocks that the Dow has. So we see that from this time, from the 1st of May, the market has gone down, and today, which is the 6th of June, we try to see that the market is going up, and maybe this is the beginning of a trend. So, I will show you how to trade this. So this here, the line here is the resistance, and this line here, the red line here, is the support. So apparently the Dow stops here like 2 days ago, and this day we will see all the Dow is going up. So if you try to take any of the 30 stocks that are here and try just to buy one or two or whatever, and try to stick with it. If it's going up for many days or many weeks or many months, just to stick with it. If it's go down below this line here, which could be like 12,100, if it goes down, so just sell. The support is not ready yet. You shouldn't buy a lot. You should only buy one and wait. And if the whole market is going up, it will be an opportunity to have money. So I will show you some of the stocks. This is MMM, the first one you see here. How the day is going good. I will this one AA. You see here too, all the market is going up. You see here too, American Express. You see here AT&T, Bank of America, CAT. All the stocks are going up, so it's one of the most good days in the Dow, and we try just to see if those stocks go at the same time. Some will go very very good, and others they will go down. So what you should do is you follow some of them, and if you see that that one of them going down this line here, the red line, it means the market is not ready. So just sell, don't wait. And if some stocks are going up and up, so stay with it and stick to it. Okay, please, if you make money from this trade, please send me $100. This is what I ask. Thank you very much.